Have I got my ad placement right? Facebook offers several options on where you can place your ad, from the Facebook and Instagram news feeds to the desktop right-hand column, from stories and in-stream videos all the way to audience networks and more. Where you place your ads can make a difference in cost per click, but you won't know which placements work best for you until you test them. Now, don't just take one split test results and assume that that's what works best for you every time either. You must also take into account the following things. The temperature of your audience. Is it full of cold strangers, or do these people already know you? The type of media you're using, whether it's images or videos. The length of your videos, as some placements limit that length. The purpose of your ad, is it to build video viewers, or is it to get clicks from people familiar with your brand? Each of these things will have an effect on your ad performance. The best way to test is to keep as many parameters as possible consistent so that your comparisons are apples to apples. Now, here are a couple of tips. Use the size of your ad that looks the best on the platform you're choosing whenever possible. Your ads manager will allow you to upload different creatives for each platform right there at the ad level. Understand the length of your videos that need to be there to qualify for those ad placements, such as 5 to 15 second videos for in-stream, under 60 second videos for Instagram newsfeed, and so forth. You can find all the size and length parameters inside the ads manager as you set them up. Now, still not sure what placements to choose? No problem. Just reach out to our chat bubble in the bottom right corner of our website, Social Media Traffic School. See you next time.